Hello, welcome to the AI Studio Hub channel. In today's video, I want to tell you about a website that has a collection of many AI tools. This website is media.io. So, we are currently on the main page of the media.io website. I'd like to point out that this service is very cool because it offers a wide variety of different tools that you can use for editing and creating any kind of content. It's convenient because everything is gathered on one website, and you don't need to transfer your files from one site to another to use a specific tool for your project. As we can see on the main page, there are three tabs for video, audio, and photo, along with a list of the tools and services they offer. There are many services, some work better than others. Let me quickly go over the options. In the video tab, we have the Enhancer, which allows you to improve your video, remove watermarks, and even remove objects from the video. There's also a tool that lets you remove the background. Also, there is a video editor, which allows to add video effects, adjust colors, change the format of your video, and compress it. Below, there are additional services, and they are also divided into the same three tabs: video, audio, and photo. Under video, there are several tools, including an AI video generator, a video transcriber, and fun services that allow you to turn your video into an animation or replace faces. In the audio section, there's a really cool service called Vocal Remover. What's interesting is that you can separate vocals from a song, and it works quite well. You can also remove noise, convert audio, compress it, change voices, and even generate music. Additionally, they have several extra services to help you edit your audio. And of course, there's the photo tab where you can generate portraits, enhance photo quality, remove objects or backgrounds, improve sharpness, use a converter, and there's a cool feature that can turn your photo into a cartoon. They also have a few additional photo services, such as an age filter, where you can generate glasses, beard, replace heads, or change the sky. So, that's it. All the services are free, but they offer a very limited amount for free, so that's probably one of their main downsides. I recommend checking out their prices and trying out their tools to see how they work. Now, I'd be happy to show you how some of them work. Let's try one of the video editing tools. We have a video effects tool here. We open this tab, click Upload Your Video, and upload our video here. Then, we wait for the upload to be finished. There are several tabs where we can choose different effects. Let's try something from the Trending tab. Let's try applying the burning body effect. We select it and click Apply. Then, we wait for the AI to process our video. Our video has been processed. We can now view the result. I find the result quite cool. Let's try applying another effect to this video. For example, flashing outline. We click Apply and wait for the AI to process our video again. The video has been processed. Let's look at the results. I think everything is working as it should. A pretty good result. I believe all the other effects will work without any problems as well. Let's take a look at the tool in the Audio tab. I really like their Vocal Remover tool. I already prepared an audio file that we will process. Let's upload it and click Separate Now. We wait for the AI to process our request. Now we have two files. One file is just the music without vocals. Let's listen to it. It sounds great. And we also have another file where only the vocals are audible. We can download all of this. It works cool, and I recommend you give it a try too. Let's try another tab, for example, the Photo tab, and a tool that removes the background, the Background Remover. We upload the photo and wait for the AI to process our request. The photo is processed quite quickly, and we see the result. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or ideas for other services you'd like me to check out, please leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you enjoyed it. See you next time.